Sometimes some people say that every day is a roast day for the White Sox when Jimmy Piersall is in the booth, but he'll be there again come this spring. Jimmy says every night, I hope. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Piersall.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And you, Weigel, it's not a financial pleasure for me to be here. And watching you work, I was going to ask you for a job because I don't know what's going on, but 1977, you started at Channel 7, I guess, and I started doing something with the White Sox, and you got a contract, and I never have one. Mine just seems to keep waiting and waiting. But you know, I can remember rooming with Weigel one time. We were in spring training, and he would come down and take some film and interview a few people. And I was going to play a tennis match with Hank Greenberg, who is awfully tough no matter how old he is. And I needed some rest, but they said, Lerner told me, you better not room with him. He snores like hell, grinds his teeth. You better get somebody else to room with. Let him go somewhere else or you get another room. I said, no, I'll be all right. Well, the next day I play Greenberg, and I play well. And Lerner said, how did you sleep with that guy? He grinds his teeth and snores like heck. How did you do it? I said, well, I went upstairs and he was laying on the bed and he was, I went into John, I put my pajamas on and I came out and he was still, I bent over and I kissed him on the lips and he stayed up all night watching me. You know, I was born in Waterbury, Connecticut, only about 20 miles from Yale and New Haven. And he stunk up that place so bad you could smell it all the way up to Waterbury. And I think this, though, that the biggest thrill I've had here since I've been in Chicago was having him come to Illinois Benedictine College when I was training to go into Superstars for the veterans. And he came out, and I'm over 50 years old, and we had a 60-yard dash, and he's still running behind me. These are things that you enjoy doing, but Tim, lots of good luck in the future, but change your image. Well, you look like hell.